Catriona Gray is now flying back to the Philippines after a much-needed vacation and spending quality time with her parents during Christmas and New Year's. But first, she managed to write a letter to her 15-year-old self, which was posted on her Instagram account. Let's read what she wrote. To my 15-year-old self, firstly, don't be scared. Daddy is gonna beat the cancer. I know it seems scary now, but he will still be by your side 10 years later, still singing along to Elvis tunes in the car and stealing all the chocolate from the fridge. I know you're beginning to feel the pressure of expecting to know what to do with your life. You won't find it for a few years, but it's okay. But please, be kind and patient with yourself. Like you've always done, you'll place the weight of the world on your shoulders. Trust in the process. Eventually, you'll discover work that you love, that makes you feel fulfilled, and it's nothing that you'd expected, but it's greater than you've ever dreamed. Never ever lose your faith. Sincerely, me.
Universe 2018.